Hey there, thanks for joining us. Be sure to watch this entire video as we guarantee it will be worth your time.
All voices in this video were generated by Newscaster Vocalizer software. Alright, here we are inside Newscaster Vocalizer web app. Now let me show you how simple and straightforward it is to use. We'll start by adding a new project here. Next we'll add a name. Then we'll select a voice from this list. Like this. Next paste some text, and that's it. Just hit the create button and wait for it to process. Okay, let's listen to what we have created.
Hello, it's Mark. In the next 15 minutes, I will tell you all you need to know about Newscaster Vocalizer.
Wow, that voice sounds so natural. It turned out great. Now if we hit the back button here, we can preview a list of all the project we've made. And of course we can download, edit, or delete them.